Welcome and good morning to our e-learning classes in CVM Higher Secondary English Medium School. Today we are starting a new topic in 11th Standard English Medium, Unit 8, Silk Road. Now, in the earlier video, I have already sent a story and message of the Silk Road. The writer of the Silk Road is Nick Middleton, right? Now you will have a question that what is a Silk Road? Silk Road is the route from Asia in China to the Europe. The path of this road is very troublesome and very challenging to follow, and those who really using this track or the path are quite daring some personalities. Among them, Nick Middleton is one such person who adopts this path of the Silk Road. Now, where does this Silk Road passes through? It passes through to the Mount Kailash, Mansarovar, where generally, according to our Indian culture, people are going there for the religious visit, for parikrama in Hindi. But in Tibetan language, the word kora is used. Kora. Kora is the Tibetan word. The meaning of it is to walk round for parikrama. Generally, people are going there for parikrama. And that is the purpose of the author Nick Middleton, who is by profession a professor in Oxford College. He likes to follow the adventure, and the purpose of this visit is also his nature of an adventuresome person. Being an academician, he also wants to know about the place, the people, and the things there. So he follows this religious journey for the purpose of adventure, and with that he also wants to inform about these places to his students. And as I said earlier, this path, Silk Road, is not an easy going way or the path for any common man. It is very difficult terrain where so many challenges are ahead on the road. And following this path, he reaches to the Mount Kailash. Now, Mount Kailash is a holy place where, as I said, the people want to complete the kora, means the parikrama. There on the way, the author's physical condition was not well at all. It was because of the cold, ill health, and poor physical condition. His sinuses got blocked because of cold, and he was in need of immediate medical treatment. There with him is a driver, a guide, a Tibetan person, namely Setan. Setan is a very strong person. and he took him to Darshan, the medical college, for the treatment. And that fellow was also very caring, loving, and it is a very good person for the people to guide him at that place, which is very difficult terrain, as we read earlier. Okay, now as an author, on this way he met one person called Norbu, again a Tibetan person, and he was also an academician, and as an academician he also wanted to get information about Mount Kailash. The purpose of his visit was to collect the information, the importance of the place, and that forced him to visit this place, and he became a good friend of the Norbu, the Nick Middleton, the author. Satan, as an efficient driver, gave information about this visiting place, and that's what the caring and loving approach of the driver Satan, which took him with the author. But at some time there came a time to depart from author, and when he was feeling lonely he met a very good friend like a Norbu. So this is about the brief account of the story, the Silk Road, which is very challenging and troublesome journey of the people like Nick Middleton and Norbu. I think this story will help you to understand the Silk Road. It is very important from the examination point of view, and I hope you will follow this and read it time and again to continue. And that's what the today's story for the Silk Road. Thank you very much.